Hey everyone, OverUseGuy here, playing Pizza Tower. This time, we're going to do Refrigerator. It's ship tasks, so I already did this one. Got Bully in a Pit, fine. Kill 5 Bake Centers, that requires doing lap 2, or at least it doesn't, you know, maybe it doesn't as the noise, I'm not sure. And free all the frozen birds shouldn't be too bad. But I'm a bit concerned about maybe even getting lost in the level because it's just sort of... It could be weird. May as well try and free all of the frozen birds on the way through, rather than on the way out. That way I can try and avoid missing any that I might have always missed. Just go over here, even though you're not really supposed to yet. Not sure what I think about that. Also, this is a really slow way of doing that. You can also get this. No, you don't really need to do this, but whatever. Anyway, you can get this secret early. Odd. There's no real reason to do it early, I guess. Maybe there is. I do wonder how quickly could you beat this level. Yeah, and then you can just... That's the way you would normally come out. Obviously you need to, you know, start the escape sequence. So that's not a way you could go, but you can still use that to your advantage. Skipping out that one, well, two rooms actually. Also, go down here. At least theoretically, it seems like I might not be able to in practice because of this goddamn rail right above it. Okay. Some of these ice blocks you can't go through, at least. Don't need that checkpoint. Thank you. these guys, you need to either throw something at them, or you need to use a super taunt. I should probably try and charge up super taunt, because otherwise I might not be able to do that chef task. I'm not sure whether I think that this level is like lame now that you can just do whatever the hell you want in it, but it does feel like, I don't know, it doesn't feel this good to me. Feels like you could live a level without it. But you're already so powerful without it. Birds. There's a bird there. That's all the birds. Now all the Santas. Okay. Almost there as far as Santas go. So now I think that is this world done for now. Yep. On to world 5 then. Getting hurt by the ghost's traps. And destroy every skull block. Great. That's not exactly your most imagined task. Screwed it up. There we go. Excellent. Stupid ghost. Stupid ghost that I left alive. Well, not alive, this ghost. Task done. One more to go. Now this one, I remember taking me a few attempts as Pepino. Similar case. Yeah. What am I doing? Okay, well, this is not a good start, you know? That might happen. So what you do there then? I guess I need to land a bit earlier, so I'm not moving so slowly. Like that. If you're going fast enough, you can just run through those if you don't know. If you're going at macro, I don't think you can be going any slower than that, but still, useful. Not having to slow down. Those things don't count. It's only the ones that have been, like, put you that count as traps, I believe. And of course, you don't need to do the secrets, so you can avoid the traps that are there. I was going fast enough. I think actually, I don't know, I think it might not be to do with the speed you're going actually. I think it might just be about, like, not letting the king ghost even catch up with you. But generally, if you're going at Mach 4, then you're not going to get hurt by its traps. Oh, I jumped over that ramp. That was pretty foolish. get hurt by that? Oh, I can't even tell. Sorry, I'm gonna restart that. Okay, so that's where the next traps are. Hurt by that trap either, because I was invincible. Say there's a bunch of anchors, it's like only one. I don't know why I thought there was one. Better safe than sorry, I guess. Almost there. Damage. The next time, we'll move on to the other two levels in this world. But I wouldn't be surprised if they each get their own episode, because they are both a lot more difficult than most other levels. Bye for now.